Next week, on Tuesday, a total of 64,387 candidates will sit for their final Uganda business and technical examinations. These examinations will run up to the 24th of this month at 517 examination centers. The Executive Secretary of Uganda Business and Technical Examinations, Onesmus Oyesije, has confirmed that a total of over 500 examination managers, including reconnoiters and monitors, are to be deployed across the country to ensure security of the examinations. They have today engaged them during a briefing at their head offices in Ntinda. A strong caution was sounded to them against leaking examinations to the students.
Penalties attached to cheating, any form of cheating, is very, very severe. And sometimes we cancel all the examinations, but we give a chance to students to repeat those papers they have done. Sometimes some go to jail, it's like impersonation. People have worked all sorts of forms of cheating.
You are a student and you have come to do for another person. We also cancel the whole all the results. And it said, so I want you to handle it very, very well.
Anyone caught in the act will face the long arm of the law, including imprisonment and counseling results of the implicated students. On a positive note, Uganda Business and Technical Examinations officials reported the growing number of students taking on technical and vocational education, with the highest number of students registered this time around since the inception of the board.
I think it has been. Otherwise, the numbers wouldn't be increasing the way they are increasing. But they have an alternative. I think they have an alternative, but they are found that with our certificates. First of all, it is organized very well. Then also the way we work with the practitioners. And it is one way of achieving in life. But academic, at the same time, you have the skill to say.
Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.